kids are gone now for the day. Pours a cup of coffee as the school bus pulls away. Another day to tech, house, and plan. Friday's at the Legion when she's dancing with her man. Sure was a bitter winter, but Friday will be fine. Maybe last year's Easter dress will serve her one more time. She'd pass for 29, but for her eyes. But winter lines are telling wicked lies. All lies. All those lines telling wicked lies. Lies, all lies. Too many lines there in that face. Too many to erase or to disguise. They must be telling lies. Is this the face that won for her the man? Who's amazed in clumsy fingers slip that ring upon her hand? To search the mirror for the years. Menace in their message shouts across the blur of tears. So is this beauty's finish? Like Rodin's Battle Miel, pretty maiden trapped inside the ranch wife's toil and care. But after seven kids, that's no surprise. But why cannot her mirror tell her lies? All lies. All those lies telling wicked lies. There in that face, too many to erase or to disguise. They must be telling lies. She shoves down that bitter web she wove. Turns and puts the mirror gently face down by the stove. Gathers up her apron in her hand. Pours another cup of coffee. Drips carnation from the can. And thinks ahead to Friday. Cause Friday will be fine. She'll look up in that weathered face and loves curse line for line. See that maiden shining in his eyes and laugh at how her mirror tells her lies. All lies, all those lines telling wicked lies. Lines there in that face, too many to erase or to disguise. They must be telling lies. Too many lines there in that face, too many to erase or to disguise. They must be telling.